Disney California Adventure, and we're headed over to Disneyland. And there's Sylvie right there. She's got her Easter egg map. So we'll have to get a new map. We'll have to get a new map, Sylvia.
Yeah, we need new ones.
And new stickers, you guys. But they have the same eggs, so I won't have to buy the eggs. Okay, so here we go. We're over at Disneyland now, and this is where we get our Easter egg maps. And you can see the different eggs. Oh, look, they have the Star Wars ones. How much are those?
They're a set for $10.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get a set of those. Oh my gosh, they're so cute, you guys.
I want one set and then one of those.
How cute.
And did you want,
which one are we looking for, Sylvia?
The Mad Hatter, right there.
We already found the first one, you guys. Look at this. And so that's the rabbit, and this is at the Mad Hatter shop. And so where you can buy all of your Disney hats. So cute. Okay, you guys, we're gonna stop at Starbucks. I have to have my Starbucks, you guys. We are at the Little Green Man Store Command. So there's my sister. Oh my gosh, you guys, I love all these toys. They're so cute. Oh, she said she found it. Starbucks, and I was enjoying my Starbucks so much. Okay, so where's the next one?
Where's that?
Le Petit Chalet Gifts. I have no idea. So let's go find it. Here's the Star Wars store. Star Trader. Whoops. Lots of people here, you guys. Here's the rocket ship. The Flying Saucers. I am so happy with those Star Wars eggs, you guys. Oh, you can really see the crowd here now. It's still morning too. Teenager, we would stand in these long lines and we never minded. And so here's the submarine ride over here. Here's the submarine. You can hear the wind. Sylvia, can you hear the wind? You can hear the wind coming through the tunnels of the mountain, and the abominable snowman is in there. Went, and so there she is. So didn't you say it was near
well, see here they show,
oh okay, yeah, because we have Mickey's Toontown next.
That's
so
this
Le
one.
So Le Petit Chalet Gifts. I wonder if it's one of these,
or maybe it's in Toontown.
Let's go check.
Let's go.
Okay,
walk.
So we're gonna go to Toontown, you guys.
Because it says, is there a train depot there?
There's a Mickey's train depot right over here. Okay. Here's It's a Small World toy shop. I love this store, you guys. So much fun.
The train depot.
For little
Yeah, the train depot is right over here. Oops. Going through the crowd. Oh, look, Small World is so pretty with the blue sky. We're expecting rain for the next 3 days, so this is really beautiful, you guys. And here's the Fantasyland Theater. Mickey's Magical Map is playing. And here is the train depot for Toontown. Okay, Sylvia says she found it. Where is it, Sylvia?
Right up here.
There it is. There's Goofy. Mickey's Toontown Train Depot. Let me see the menu, guys. There he is. So what's the next one? Bonanza Outfitters. I think that's in Toontown. I think it's that corner store. Welcome to Mickey's Toontown. Maybe I can get Sylvia on Roger Rabbit too while we're here. Okay, you guys, so there's Roger Rabbit. And we're looking for the store. I thought it was over in the corner, but maybe it's not. That says Five and Dime. But look at this, you guys. I love Toontown. I just never outgrow this. So much fun. Okay, here comes Sylvia. Okay, so let's go over in the corner. What is it? Oh, okay. There's Toontown Post Office. Clock repair. Oh, that's the gag factory. Okay, you guys, it's a 25-minute wait for Roger Rabbit. We're going to skip it this time. And we decided that we think that the store that we're looking for is over in Frontierland.
Yes.
Okay, do you want to take the train?
Okay, since, I haven't been on the train.
She hasn't been on the train since they reopened it, you guys, and they remodeled some things. Skip to the moon, my darling. That was pretty good, Sylvia. I'm impressed. Can you still hula hoop? Can you still hula hoop?
That I haven't done in a while. I don't know.
Square, and it's Daisy Duck, and she's right up here. Let me get out of the glare of the sun. It's so bright, you guys. There she is. Because it's French, Le Petit Chalet. And so this is the French Quarter, so I would think it's here. There's the Haunted Mansion store, you guys. I'm walking right past it. And so let's see, there's the Blue Bayou restaurant. This is so pretty back here. Oh, let's ask. Should we ask? Excuse me, could you tell us where the Le Petit Chalet is?
Are you doing the Easter egg hunt? Then if I tell you, you're not going to find the egg.
Oh, okay. But are we going in the right direction?
Perfume store.
Okay, yeah. All right, thank you.
So when you look at the perfume store, just look up.
Okay, thank you. Look, you can have your caricatures done here, you guys. He says, think perfume.
I know.
Oh, that's the one we already saw.
Yeah.
So I wonder if that was it.
Oh,
yeah.
That's that one that we did.
Oh, okay.
But not for this.
Yeah. It's not even clear. All right. So we're going to, you want to go to Frontierland?
Yeah, let's go there.
So we're going to end up having to come back this way. Okay, you guys, Sylvia is waiting for me. I said I have to go in the Haunted Mansion store. I just can't walk past it and not come in. Look at these shirts, you guys. mentioned headbands, hats. Books. I love all the books and playing cards and phone covers. And then look at these over here, you guys. These have the hand sanitizer in them. So cute.
Sorry.
Those are $10. Oh, look at that. Is that new down there? I don't remember seeing that. Oh, wow. Is that a backpack?
Yeah.
That is really cute. How much is that?
$56.
What? No, $30. It's $30. Really cute. Like that, you guys. All kinds of shirts.
I love this dress. It's been here a long time. I love it.
And I love all the decorations, you guys. Look at the penny press machine. It's a coffin. Okay.
So we're back out looking for Easter eggs.
Okay, so here's Tarzan's treehouse. And there is Gale right up there from Chip and Dale. Onward to find another one.
And then that
okay.
one over there.
Okay, so the barbecue. Found the other one?
Barbecue place.
Oh, okay, the Bengal barbecue. Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, how cute. Okay. So there's Chip right over here. Sylvia and I, we just can't believe how crowded it is today. This is a Perry California Adventure. And so there's Chip right there. So we're at the Bonanza Outfitters. I heard someone say they found it. Where did you see it? Okay, oh, there it is. There it is.
Do you see it?
Yeah, look. You see it? There's Thumper. Okay, I'm going to put Thumper on you.
Well, I have to see it first.
Oh, you have to see it?
No.
Okay, so there's my sister Sylvia. She would not put her sticker of Thumper on until she saw it with her own eyes. And so there he is again, peeking right over the rail, over the balcony.
Okay, there he is.
Okay, so we have our Thumper sticker on there?
Yes, so definitely.
Okay, so we need to find Le Petit Chalet, but there should be another one. Oh, around the corner. Around the corner. That's where you got your strawberry funnel cake.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we're looking for the Stage Door Cafe, which I believe is right around the corner from the Golden Horseshoe. I'm running low on battery, you guys, so I hope I have enough. Yum, you guys, they have really good ice cream in here. So here is the Stage Door Cafe, and Minnie is right up here on top, looking down on all the guests at Disneyland. So there's the Columbia ship and the canoes. So we remember when we used to get on the canoes?
Yeah,
I think I'll pass. We used to get on this, you guys. And there's Tom Sawyer's Island. And you can see Big Thunder Mountain right behind Columbia. So here's the Haunted Mansion, you guys. And right over here is the Harbor Galley. And so it's a little restaurant right next to Rivers of America. And there is Donald Duck, you guys. There's Donald right next to that big fish. Okay, so Sylvia has put the Donald sticker on there. And so there's Donald right next to Daisy and Minnie. And so we're still looking for Le Petit Chalet. Emporium, we know where that is, and we know where the Disneyana Gallery is on Main Street. So Le Petit Chalet is a real mystery to us. So Sylvia, do you think we'll find it?
Oh yes, we will. Before we leave, we will find it.
Before we leave, but we're getting hungry, you guys. We're getting hungry, and we're thinking about eating, but the French Market is really crowded. And so we do have a fast pass for Haunted Mansion that we can use in a few minutes. So you want to do that first?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, then we can cool off in there, you guys. At the Emporium store on Main Street. And there's Eeyore.
They're at night visit.
There's Pluto. Look how cute. He was playing tug of war for her blanket. So cute. Okay, so we're coming back over here. I'm gonna get some more of the Star Wars eggs. And I think my sister is too. She's waving. She found it. She found it. Let's see. There he is. There's Pluto, you guys. That's the last egg of the day. Yay! Okay, you guys, so we did two parks today, two Easter egg hunts, California Adventure, and at Disneyland. And so I think we're ready to go home. Oh, and Sylvia is showing you her Star Wars eggs. They are so cool, you guys. Super cool. Okay, say bye, Sylvia.
Bye.
Bye, you guys, and we'll talk to you soon. Happy Easter and happy spring. Bye-bye.
Bye.